Making bricks is no easy task for Ariel Quispe. He's worked in this factory for months. He says he's 17 years old.
It's very difficult to know how much weight I am carrying. I would love to do something else, but I cannot. We all barely survive with the money we make here.
Ariel is working in the province of Córdoba with his sister, who is 16. Just outside the city of Córdoba, there are dozens of brick-making factories like this one. Working conditions are very regulated. Many workers are reluctant to talk and don't want their ages known. Child labor is common here, but if caught, employers could be jailed.
People here are paid around $25 for every 1,000 bricks they produce. And that's why many children end up working in places like this one, so that they can help their families produce more.
Because their pay varies, sometimes a worker with extra help is able to cut up to 3,000 bricks a day. Families, many from Bolivia, live inside the factory. The landowner rents around a hectare of land to a middleman who is in charge of running the business. Marisa and Daniel have been doing this for years. Now they run this factory.
It is a tough business, and now that we are running it, we are a bit better. I don't want my children doing this. They are studying to have a better life.
Most here continue to struggle. Alex Rodriguez Perales is 5. The brick factory is his playground. He lives here with his mother, who allowed us to tell his story. I like to ride my bike, he told us, but when I come from school, I help my mother with the bricks. It's culture and need that have children living and working in places like this one. At least 11 have died in factory-related incidents in Córdoba in the past 8 years. Workers' union leaders denounce child exploitation and are trying to raise awareness about factory conditions.
Brickmakers have to produce a lot to pay the rent, and that puts a lot of pressure. In some cases, it is up to 25% of the production. We are working hard to try to eradicate child labor, and we have achieved a lot, but we need more control.
Argentines are proud of laws that protect workers and children. But many areas all around the country remain where those laws continue to be ignored. Teresa Bo, Al Jazeera, Córdoba, Argentina.